Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Today I will make reaction to another episode of Face Day Night UBW, and also thank you to everybody who is watching this anime with me, everybody who is leaving me comments, and yeah, let's go with another episode. I think we will see interesting battle between Berserker and Gilgamesh. So let's prepare. Give me a few seconds. So. Just a minute, I'm recording. Yeah, I'm recording. Everything is deja vu. So, 3, 2, 1, and we can go. Oh, that will be interesting. Poor mates, but they are homunculus, so maybe they are still alive? Hard to say, because they looks really dead. And I hope that they will ASAP save Saber before she is totally brainwashed. Battle of Legend. Oh. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He was really badly hit. Sure. Really fag off. Or no, Shiro, Shinji, sorry. He is still alive. Yeah. Please, Berserker, kick Shinji's ass. Oh. Oh, ay, 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 ay. Ne, 12 úkolů. Whoa. Flashback. That isn't true, I think. Yeah. That's it. Shit. They are making some experiments on her. What are they doing to her? Fuck. So many dead mates. That's creepy, so many bodies. Oh, the animation. So these mates are made from her body, her blood. Because she is homunculus, Ilia. Oh. Hercules. It depends on the servants. Oh. Oh. She's bleeding again. What happened to her? Some her memory of the past, or what is going on? Whoa. No! Somebody. Like, why she is outside with different clothes? Or this happened a few days when she tried to put her seal on him. Oh. So what's your plan? Yeah. Please. Yeah. Oh. Is he already dead? Yeah. Surprise. Whoa. That's new. Oh. Oi. He's already dead. looks like, but oh! Fucking moron! Fucking Gilgamesh! Are you kidding me? No. No. Come on. Kick his ass. Finally, I saw his scared face, but don't play a cool guy. Shiro. No. 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 Well, this is the end. Like beautiful song. What to say? I like in Fate Zero, also in Fate Stay Night, I really didn't like Gilgamesh. But what he did in this episode, I hope that he will die really like that painful death. Because I think Ilya is really dead. Really? Like, and how he killed her. Really horrible. Because I thought that she will tell Shiro that they are like that she's his stepsister, and they are like almost the family. It was like really dark when she was speaking with her dead mother. But still, and when they mention or that mother mentioned that her dad, I forgot his name, like Shiro's dad, like never tried to visit them. In I think in Face Day Night, it was mentioned that he tried to go back to visit Ilya, but the not the the boss, but like that Ilya's family, they didn't give him approve to go to see her. Yeah, I think it was in Face State, in Face State Night, but here they didn't. I think they didn't mention that he want to try to go back to visit her. So I understand her. That she was really angry about him, that she found that he has got a family. An episode, like I like thinking if to watch another episode now, but probably yes, because I really want to know what will happen. Because I'm hope, please kick Gilgamesh as somebody. And I really enjoyed his scared face when almost Berserker kicked his ass. Finally, after many episodes, I'm really depressed now. So I must see another episode of Face Day Night. So I hope that you not enjoy this. Yeah, it was really. Probably she is really dead, so it was a depressing episode, but it was interesting and everything, and I hope that we will see next time. And of course, I will be happy if you visit my another reactions, for example, Jormungand, Watamote, Oshinoko, Demon Slayer, The Ancient Magus Bride Season 2, and Made in Abyss, what else? Nitrate, 1931, Copcraft, yeah, so I will be happy. And for now, see ya.